Okay, hi everybody. I have a sore throat or laryngitis or whatever, but I've given this doll a makeover and I've cut off this much of her hair and she is goth, gave her makeup, her emo or whatever, hairspray. I used marker to dye her hair. If you want me to show you how to do this, just comment down below, because I have other dolls I wouldn't mind doing this to. So, yeah. She was very ugly when I made her.